This is Storm Track 12.
Oh, January, the time of year where all of the warm layers of clothes get a lot of use. And we've been getting a lot of use here over the last couple of days of those warmer layers with temperatures that have been bitterly cold across the Twin Tiers. Still very cold out there tonight, 17 degrees. Thankfully enough, that north wind only going at about 3 miles an hour, making that wind chill not as much of a factor, but it is cold out there. Like I just said, 20s still in Apalachin and Owego, but teens have now overspread the area. Still 17 Whitney Point and Binghamton, 18 Green and Windsor, but notice off to the east and Afton at the higher elevations already approaching the single digits. And I talked about that wind chill not as much of a factor tonight. It is just a few degrees below the actual temperature thanks to those winds being a little bit less. And then notice that colder air. It's been situated up into northern New York, and it is slowly making its way once again down to the south as we go throughout the night. The one buffer to this, though, is the cloud cover that we are experiencing from this storm system that is very, very close to the Twin Tiers, but it's actually going to stay just enough to the south. Thanks to this high pressure center, it's going to keep this low again, tracking mainly off to our south, and the edge of that snowfall will approach, get pretty close to the Twin Tiers here, but for the most part is going to stay out of the way. We can't rule out a few flurries down to the south and northeast PA, but otherwise it will just be a cloudy night for many of us as we move forward. So again, that storm is to the south. We'll see more clouds because of that tonight, and we have pretty quiet weather coming up. We'll clear the clouds out tomorrow. There's going to be plenty of sunshine all the way into the middle of the week. With that, though, does come the colder temperatures, and we won't see our next significant snowfall until we get very late in the coming week. Let's check out future track here. There's the cloud cover. Again, that snow is going to get close to the Twin Tiers, but is going to stay far enough off to the south that we won't see any impacts from it. Through the day tomorrow, we'll see that clearing from north to south. Now, northeast Pennsylvania is going to see more filtered sunshine. The rest of us are expected to see a little bit more sunshine through the day. And then by Monday, everybody clears out and we'll have some nice winter sun, a rarity as we start off the new week here moving forward. But because of that, again, clear skies mean colder temperatures. Tonight we'll be into those teens for the most part, especially because of that cloud cover. Warming up tomorrow back into the 20s, but with clear skies moving into the new week. Check this out, all of the single numbers on the board here, but then quickly warming up with that sun then Monday afternoon. For the rest of your night tonight, we'll see some of those single digits out there. Again, the warmer it will be warmer off to the south, where more of those clouds will be situated. And tomorrow as we go through the day, the clouds will clear out. We'll try to warm up once again back into the 20s, and a very nice and quiet 7-day forecast moving forward here. Temperatures start to warm up as we go towards the middle of the week, and there's that next snowfall Friday into Saturday.
I'm sure a lot of people are happy that it's waiting until the weekend before we get any more precipitation possibly.
Yeah, exactly. We can just catch a nice break from the snow here this week.
And I know I'm going to appreciate that a lot. Thank you so much, Damon. Thank you. And after the break, hi.